You take right. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Open fire!
Damn, is it good to see you, Rengo. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move out.
Mentioned in the mission briefing. This is Devlin 4-1. Do you copy, Titan 1? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 on guard frequency. Please respond. Are we good to go with extraction?
Stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it.
How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan 1 broadcasting. Search and rescue teams better be on the friggin' way right now.
Important work is being done on Katorga 12. And there are those who would very much like to stop it. And it's our job to make sure we stay safe. Once again, Dr. E99 will be helping us today as we talk about safety. Katorga 12 is a great place to live. There are plenty of fun places for you and all your friends to play. But there are also dangers on the island. And if you want to do your part to help on Katorga 12, you'll pay attention and avoid these areas. For example, there are many new buildings and roadways under construction. These are very hazardous places for children. And of course, there are the important experiments we're doing with E99. He's our friend, but we have to be careful around him sometimes. Look at little Ivan with his dog. It's important he pays attention to the signs. Uh-oh. It looks like Ivan's dog got into something he shouldn't have. That would be a real shame if Ivan got too close to the processing plant. So don't let this happen to you. Remember that safety here on Katorga 12 is everyone's responsibility. And of course, the most important thing to remember, something we should never forget.
Never.
And of course, it's possible because of Nikolai Demichev.
Let's go. The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Grab that shotgun, let's go.
Thank you.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Shit, it's locked. I'll hold this area while you find a way to open the door.